sure that's not, okay, that's not mine. Welcome, mommies and daddies. Thank you all for coming to our award ceremony. We are excited because, oh my God, look at them. Look how much they've grown. Look how beautiful they look. And wait till they show you, okay, what we've done this year. Before we begin, oh, we do my slide. Good morning, come on in. Have a seat. They're tiny, but we're in the
it's okay.
bear with me. Allergy season does not bring the voice today, so I apologize. We're gonna go ahead and start our ceremony. Before we begin, we're gonna go over some expectations. So just like we have expectations in our classroom, we have expectations for mommies and daddies as well. If you do have cell phones, please turn off your cell phones so that it does not
silence them,
not like completely off, I understand. But we want to give our full attention to our kiddos that have worked really hard this year. Any small children, siblings, please make sure they're on your lap, because do we run in our classroom, boys and girls?
No!
We gotta make sure that we are all in our seats, right? Parent conference forms. If you have not received a parent conference form, I got one parent in the back. We'll get to you. If you do have any questions, I will meet with you. I will set up an appointment and we will meet and talk about any questions or concerns you have. For the most part, I mean, our kids they've done amazing. And I know some of them I won't see next year, but it's all right. My heart is full because I know that they've done an amazing job. And without you guys, we wouldn't be where we are now. Good morning. Come on. All right. Now, I'm going to go over a few things besides the ones here. Can we say good morning, Mrs. Sterling?
Good morning, Mrs. Sterling!
Good morning, boys and girls. You guys look fabulous.
We do have, I don't know if some of you were here too when Miss Kelsey was making the announcement. We do have some yearbooks available for sale if you're interested. They are $20. Don't worry. All the pictures, hopefully you have been able to receive them through our Google folder that I've shared with you all. It has all of our wonderful pictures, okay? And there will be more that will be added. Not to worry, you haven't missed out on all of them. Let's see. Conference forms. Cell phones. Children. Bathrooms. If you do need to use the restroom, we are going to use the hallway restroom just so that way our flushing noise does not flush out, you know, our kids receiving their awards, okay? So if you do need to use the restroom, there is a restroom right out here in the hallway. Miss Elsie keeps me on track. afterwards. Okay, so we do have a photo booth right outside our classroom hallway. You will get a chance to go take pictures with your child. I've even set up a little chair. We lowered it all the way down. We're gonna do two students at a time. We have to keep in mind that there are still classes going on. Our kinder classes right next door, our first grade classes right next door. So as you are in the hallway, we do need to make sure that we are at a level. What level, boys and girls?
One.
Zero. And if you guys forget it, zero, we got great teachers right here. Okay? All right. Without further ado. Sorry, our iPad was having some technical problems. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started. What is this, boys and girls?
Mission statement.
All right, here we go.
This will cherish the 3K class. We'll come to school to learn our letters, numbers, learn how to read and write. We will follow directions and treat our friends with respect.
No. What is respect?
To treat others the same way you love to be treated.
And that is something that we practice every single day. And that is something that we practice every day. Showing kindness, using kind words, not only to our teachers, but many of our staff members, our cafeteria ladies who are awesome, our janitor, Mr. Sanchez, or Miss Aurora, who are in the hallways helping us clean and keep tidy. So respect isn't just in our classroom, it is everywhere we go. It follows us throughout life, okay? With that, this is our wonderful pre-K team in this classroom. I am Miss Gutierrez.
I am Miss Elsie.
And we have been your children's teachers for the past year. Can you believe that? A whole year has gone through. Ooh. It has been a pleasure. I'm really bad at this, I'm sorry. It has been a pleasure to have been their teacher and to guide them and show them what they're gonna be learning for next year and getting them ready for what?
Kindergarten!
So ready for kindergarten. We're a little poem. We try. So you see me bending. I'm so sorry. I'm not really.
You're doing great. You're doing great.
I'm glad I was your teacher. I've come to love you so. I can't believe the end is here. I hate to see you go. Remember all the fun we had and all the things we did. But most of all, remember you're a very special kid. So these have been our children. I know you're the mommies, but
they're our babies.
They're our babies too. So sometimes they hear us calling them babies, but they're our babies. So, and we're like, it's not that you're little, it's not that you're a baby. It's just that's how much we love you. Okay. So thank you very much for letting us guide them and teach them through this year and work with us, so that they can grow into these wonderful children that they have become. Okay? Ooh, I made it. All right, with that, we're gonna go ahead and call out our names. Adolfo. So you're more than welcome to cheer. And you can take pictures.
Hey, bro. I need my this little bit. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Lavanya.
Yeah. Lavanya. Lavanya.
Aniruda. Melanie. Matthew.
Just.
Hey. You got it, Mommy?
Yeah.
Aaliyah, don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Christiana.
Okay? No, open it. There you go. Wait.
You gotta tell me. Oh, on the table.
All right, Giovanni.
You
can enter.
You're good. Thank you.
Nahi.
Aaliyah. Juju.
Marcelino.
That's right. Oh, wait. No. Y'all must have
celebrate a birthday. in maracas. So that was us practicing on our celebration of learning with kindergarten. We're making a list. Where are we going?
To the store.
What are we making?
We're
making an animal.
Animal?
Oh, what was that? The toilet game. It's great for learning numbers.
Just find a partner. Three of you can dance together if you want to.